Now on to level two. These next two patterns are very similar to the actual patterns from the cup song, just a couple of variations, and I've put some different words to them. So pattern A on level two is one that's going to go, the words go, oh goody, it's Christmas time. Oh goody, it's Christmas time. And they start off with a clap, one clap on oh, and then with two fingers in each hand, we play goody it's. So it will be, oh goody it's. And then Christmas is going to go, Christmas, Christmas. And time, we just put the cup down again. So we get, oh goody, it's Christmas time. I'll do that again a little bit slower. Oh goody, it's Christmas time. Oh goody, it's Christmas time. And for both of these, I'm trying to alternate leading with my right hand and my left hand, just to make it look a little bit better. So let's try that a little bit quicker, both at the same time. Off we go. Oh goody, it's Christmas time. 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 And our final pattern, which is pattern level two, part B. This is the same as the second half of the original cup song from the Pitch Perfect film. And the words I'm going to use for this one go, I can't wait for Christmas Day. I can't wait for Christmas Day. And it's going to go like this. I can't, which is when I pick the cup up. I can't. And then on wait, I'm going to do, I can't wait. Make sure I get a good slap sound over the front of the cup. I can't wait. That was a better sound. One more. I can't wait. And then for the word for, I'm going to use the edge of the cup on the table. So let's do I can't wait for. I can't wait for. And then for Chris, going to swap my hands. Must, put one hand down. Day, the cup goes back where it was to start with. So I'll try that from the beginning slowly. So we're going to have, I can't wait for Christmas Day. One more. I can't wait for Christmas Day. And remember, you can slow these videos down on YouTube if you want to watch them again slower. I'll try it once picking up with my right hand and once picking up with my left. And I'll try this one slowly as well. So here's a slow version going in both directions. Off we go. I can't wait for Christmas Day. I can't wait for Christmas Day. One more. I can't wait for Christmas Day. I can't wait for Christmas Day. And if we remember at all times that we are playing a percussion instrument here, and it's not just dancing and waving cups around in the air. So if I try it without my words over the top, see if you can hear every single syllable of I can't wait for Christmas Day on the cups. And then that should fit with our music all the way through. So the return of the Santa hat means we're going to try it along with some music. Our first version of Winter Wonderland is by Booker T and the MGs, and this is the one that's a slightly slower tempo. This one is 100 beats per minute, and it's going to be the first part, the A pattern, round and round, and then we'll do the B pattern, I Can't Wait for Christmas Day, round and round, and then at the end, for the final section, we're going to alternate between pattern A and pattern B. Remember to keep listening to the pulse all the time, and make sure you can always hear the pulse and the rhythms coming out of your cup patterns. Ready, steady, off we go. Oh, goody, it's Christmas time. Thank you. time again. Here's part B. And then next time round, we are going to alternate. And finally, saving the best till last, we're going to try the Funk Brothers version of Winter Wonderland. This is the one that's about 118 beats per minute, as opposed to the 100 beats per minute that we've just been playing along to with Booker T. So there will be an introduction to this, and then the A section goes round and round a few times, and then there's a bit of a B section, and then I'll try and alternate A and B towards the end. But you could just choose a pattern and maybe just do all A's or all B's, or you can maybe try alternating the whole way through. It'd be a nice idea to have a listen to the recording and perhaps plan ahead which of the two patterns you're going to do and in which order. Here we go. Part A. Oh goody, it's Christmas time. Same again. Here comes part B. One more. Oh goody, it's Christmas time. Here comes the alternating one.